Hello, namaste, swagatam, sasri akal, game show, welcome to Specwork. I am your host, Akash. And today's video we'll be talking about the P40, which I was before, who I just released, and why are we waiting for? Just get into it. So before starting the video, those who didn't like, share and subscribe to this channel, go just click on that big red button down below. Also tap on to the bell icon next to it to get the notifications as soon as possible when we upload a video. And for the first time, it is quarantine moment, and I request all of you to be safe. Here I have the mask and all, if I'm going outside and all. So don't worry about that, I'm safe here. I request all of you watching this video to be safe, stay at home, and I know my video quality and my sound quality is not as much as good as before because I'm just recording on my mobile device, which is M20, and sorry for that. The quarantine videos will be like this for now, but after the quarantine situation's all over, I'll be coming with better quality, better sound, and the things are just in between. So now we'll be just talking about the new P40, which who I just released, and you can just see it comes with a triple camera settings and all. And before starting getting into the specifications, just go and watch my previous video about the P40 Pro and P40 Pro Plus. So just watch that. The link is down below in the description. So you can just click there and go and watch and come and see this video. So just leave that. So coming to this, you can just see my focus is just going up and down and up and down. Don't worry about that. I'll be just clearing that in my something set up. So don't think that I'm doing this because there is no way I can get outside of my house. So that's why I'm just doing this. Okay, please support. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Bless. Just go and click that big red button. Please, please, please. I need your support so I can just give you more exclusive contents than before. Okay, don't forget. So now let's go to the specifications, and it comes with a smaller display with the same water flow design, and it comes with a 6.1 inches screen, which does not support the 90 hertz, and comes with the same processor, which is a Kirin 990, and it is running on the MIUI 10.1 Android, which is based on the Android 10, and comes within the memory variant of 8 GB of RAM and 128 GB of ROM, and it has a triple camera settings, which is the 50 megapixel ultra vision camera, which I said before in the previous video. So just go and watch that. Don't forget to watch that and just come here, because we cannot continue with that and this, because I'll be shortening this video up because I just said many things in that video, and so that just watch that before seeing this. Okay, don't ever try to jump on to this first itself. Okay, it comes with a 50 megapixel ultra vision camera, which is the primary main camera of this phone, and it comes with a 60 megapixel ultra wide camera, and it comes with an 8 megapixel telephoto camera. It the main camera supports of the OIS and the AIS, and it shoots in 4K 60fps as the previous phones. And coming to the front camera, as we know for now, it is 32 megapixel front camera and an IR camera for the face recognition, and this comes with a single camera. Okay, the IR sensor is there for the low light recognition, and it also supports a 4K 60fps video quality. Okay, the battery comes with 3800 mAh, and the charger is 22.5 watts supercharger, so which is lesser than the last two previous versions, which is P40 Pro and P40 Pro Plus. It comes with the 5G network, as we know the Kirin 990, 5G is providing that, so don't worry about that. It also supports Wi-Fi 6, don't worry, it also has Wi-Fi 6, and same things are in this phone too, so don't worry about that. And we can just see who I just gave out three versions, which is the P40 Pro and P40 Pro Plus, which is like similar to some smartphone companies which are trending now, because this series are gonna be a trendy, because this kind of, or not this series, this kind type of series which are gonna be trending, because same as Samsung has also just released S20, S20 Plus and S20 Ultra, which they are thinking that the low budget flagship, the mid-range flagship and the high-end flagship, which just goes above $1,000 and which is quite expensive. And I don't know which is the more quality or more things are coming up, so don't just go and I don't recommend to buy the high variant phones, because it comes with a pretty big cost. So that's all for today's video, for this video, not today's video, for this video. So just come to just like, share and subscribe. I'll be coming with more videos. Just stay tuned and just go and click on that big red button down below. Also tap onto that bell icon, please. We need your support. We just want to be, or we just wanted to give you more contents, more exclusive things. So just wait for that things and all. I'll be coming soon with another video, with another content, and it's still quarantine time. Stay at your home, stay safe. Break the chain, and that's all. Gracias, amigos. Peace.